Action! Hello!
Yeah, the narwhal, yeah. Yeah, man, this is all of us here.
Thank you. Thank you. theme of strange is this. Why is there a box? Okay, this is news to me. I know what one half of this is, but I don't know what's in the box. Deal with it. This is going to be fun, but I got to deal with it. But in that moment, I realized, like, oh my God.
second, eh?
I had to eat it. Sorry.
You have to follow my instructions really carefully though. This is the hardest thing I'm going to try to do, okay? Are you all about that?
flights is going to do the last thing two times, all right? You got that? So now you got a big total, right? Okay. Yeah, this is the pressure part. Okay, I'll tell you what. How many digits are there total? Okay, I'll tell you what, guys. That was just a little warm-up. That's my brain
that I've worked with in the circus, and I think you're going to recognize him the moment he gets out of here. I'm also not certain which name he used for you today.
It'll work.
Oh, Pi Romeo. We have Pi Romeo in the house.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're having a good time, I want to hear you say yeah.
Yeah!
I'm having a good time. As my name entails, I specialize in fire performance.
Yeah!
I'm going to be an awesome fire trick player. I just want to make sure that I have everybody's attention here. So let's get all the ladies in the room say hey.
Hey!
Hey, ladies. Damn. All the dudes in the room, I want to hear you say yar!
Yar!
Yeah! Make sure our levels are attention. If you're totally sober, say yeah.
Yeah!
Wow, good for you guys. Good for you guys. What a vegan, if you're high as fuck, say yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to introduce the star of the show, the Fire Torch. I'm going to do a few tricks for you. I'm going to do a trick where I'm going to balance the fire torch off my face. I'm going to eat fire for you, and I'm going to juggle fire. But first, we need to introduce the star of the show, the fire torch. When I light the first fire torch of the night, I want everyone in the audience to go, ooh. Wait for the fire, guys. I know some of you are high as fuck. Just wait for it. Okay. So ladies and gentlemen, the first torch is the most dangerous torch. You know why? Because there's so much nitrous cracking going on in here that the residual levels of nitrous could blow us all to pieces. I just need one thing, just one moment, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the star of the show, the Fire Torch. Ladies and gentlemen, not the fire that you cook with at home or see on television.
Right.
This is 100% real fire in the hands of a professional. Fire can be incredibly entertaining. In the hands of an amateur, it can be incredibly dangerous. Do not try any of the tricks that you're about to see at home. Okay, kids? Try it at Grandma's house. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to balance the torch on my face. What I do, just clapping with your hands. Just a little trick. Just clapping. Yeah. Come over here. There we go. That's a basic trick. Let's go up a little bit higher in the air. A 5-foot tall torch. I might set this box on fire. Let's see what happens. I think it's called ecstasy, I'm just saying. That's a proper party pinata right there. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to bounce the fire torch on my face and I touch both feet to the ground and stand up this time, clapping and cheering everybody. Crazy, here we go. Don't get any crazy, never stupid. Come on. ladies and gentlemen, I am going to eat the fire. That torch was far too big for enough. I am going to eat the fire. These are professional fire eating torches. Fire eating was invented 5,000 years ago by an idiot. Do not try this at home, ladies and gentlemen. I have 20 years of experience to be able to do this safely without dying. I had one hiccup, one burp, one fart, and I could die.
One fart away from death.
I know tacos for lunch was probably a bad idea. Let's go, you're jumping. Alright, the first trick is called the flaming tongue transfer. I'm gonna light my tongue on fire with the first torch and light the other torch off of my tongue. Here we go.
Easter.
I love it. In front of them lay a large stick of glue, safety pins aplenty, and clown noses, too. L wire everywhere, none of it on, rainbow suspenders with elasticity gone. My tail, they said, it won't fit into my butt. I can't find my ears, and these scissors won't cut. My rubber boots missing. There's a rip in my coat, and the worst thing of all, my floaty won't float. They held up an inflatable penguin up high, a hole in the foot as wide as your thigh. I started to laugh and was quite quickly scolded. It's not funny. Festival problems, we both said together. Clearly, we've both been doing this forever. For real, they said, what am I to do? I can't go without costumes, but these just won't do. I reached out my arms and hugged. Thank you.
guy that made things disappear up here. I did a freak show Saturday, rage plays, walking, glass, hammer things up my nose, escaped from things. I've done most of the skills that I do, but there's one thing that I do that I've never shown you guys. Would you like to see it? So the other thing that I do is I'm a hypnotist. I do shows around most of the universities at this time of the year, making people do crazy stuff, but I want to do something special for you guys, alright? So, what I'm going to do is, you're still here, right? Would you stand up? Let me give her a big round of applause. Now, you're all welcome to try this with us, but I'm going to be focusing most of my attention over on you. Alright, now, you've never told me your name. You guys went out of your way to try not to shout her name a whole bunch through the show, okay? So come on over here for me. We're going to go right in front of the bag now, alright? What I need you to do first is I want you to jam your palms together like you're making one last futile prayer. Alright? And then push them up against each other, wrap around there, and what you can do is turn towards me. Close your eyes for a second.
do? Okay, I'm not going to say I'm going to nail this, but I'm going to get as close as I can. Firstly, for the first time, what's your... Megan. I got an MA, close, all right. And where did you want to go? I wrote that. That's pretty close. And what did you want to do? Okay, I wrote Mara. It wasn't a dead on. I got Eastern Europe and something active. That's pretty close, right, guys? Pretty close. But you guys want to see something insane, right? Nothing insane. Would you do me a favor? Just come on and step back. Actually, just radio boat there. Good. Could somebody do me a favor and just lower that down for me?
The boss!
The weirdest sounding scarf I've ever used.
You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been doing this tradition, I think, for 10 years now. We've been doing cabaret performances here at Harvest, and we are so happy to do this. One of the people that has a big role in that is the
great stuff to happen every year, guys. So awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the Lady of the Sky, please, a warm welcome for Zelle.
Thank you. What the fuck? Fucking nuts, man.